Energy's Colm Cloonan is joining us here on Proactive London this morning because we're going to be discussing your transmission line tender announcement, as well as an introduction to you, because it's been a while since you've been with us here on Proactive. You're back now, so maybe give us an idea as to what exactly you do there, if you would please, Colm.
Thank you. Great to be back on again. Tlou Energy aims to generate electricity in Botswana for sale into the local and regional African market, where demand for power is enormous and supply is limited. So it's a potentially great opportunity for the company and for our investors. Our most advanced project is called Lesedi. This is planned to be a 10 megawatt development using gas and solar power. A 10 megawatt development could generate revenues in the region of about $10 million per annum. Once the initial 10 megawatts is up and running, the company will look at expanding significantly using both gas-fired power and solar generation. So it's an excellent opportunity for investors to get involved in an African power play with massive near and long-term potential.
Let's now talk about the background to the tender that I mentioned at the beginning. What are the next steps here?
So yes, we announced an award of tenders to two groups earlier on this week. One was Zizmo Engineering in Botswana, and the other was OptiPower, a South African-based group. The tenders are for the construction of overhead transmission lines and also substations that would be located at either end of the transmission line. As a little bit of background to that, the Lesedi project itself that I spoke about earlier, that's located about 100 kilometers from the existing power grid. So the key focus for us right now is connection to that power grid and getting first electrons into the grid, leading to first revenue. So the announcement of the tender award, finalizing contracts and starting work on the ground will be a major step forward for the company as we aim to reach that point of getting to first revenue.
And what does the transmission line and grid connection do for the firm exactly?
So it really comes down to supply and demand. The grid connection opens up to allow gas assets to the market. Our independently certified gas reserves have potential to supply many, many megawatts of power into the grid. Coupled with solar power, the project could go to a staggering size with time. The other side of that is demand. The demand for power in the region is already very significant and it's growing. Initially, we will look at supplying into the Botswana market. Botswana are already importing significant amounts of power, mainly from South Africa, and they're looking to displace this with locally sourced power and cleaner power that we can provide. So that's the initial focus is on local power. Beyond that, once we're connected to the grid, we can join the Southern African power pool and supply power into the regional market, which is virtually unlimited from our point of view, due to the number of people in the region and the demand for power there. So not only is this good for the company, for our investors, but socially for Botswana, it can provide energy security for them and enable them to become a net exporter of power.
And what else is needed to complete development of the Lesedi project and get first power into the grid?
So in addition to constructing the transmission lines, installing the substations on either end, we will look at installing gas generation assets, solar panels, completing any work around our central processing facility and any equipment that needs to be completed. That can all be done while we are constructing the poles and wires, effectively the main chunk of the development being the transmission lines. That can all be done at that time. Mm-hmm. Following that, then we look at commissioning and testing, and then leading to first power into the grid, and of course, first revenue.
And what else is the company currently working on then?
We have a lot of other things on the go at the moment. The key items we are working on, and we're working very closely with a number of groups, are in relation to a 10 megawatt power purchase agreement and funding for the development of the Lesedi project. We're making great progress on those, and I very much look forward to updating the market on those in due course. In addition, there's a number of other items going on. Some of them we have mentioned to the market, like the gas supply tender for the 90 megawatt Arapa power station. We're working with groups in relation to potential hydrogen, amongst other things. So it's exciting times at the moment. There are lots of significant news flow items to come. So I'm really looking forward to bringing those to the market as soon as possible.
Colm Cloonan, thank you very much indeed from Tlou Energy here on Proactive today.
Thank you.